Hello and welcome back to my channel actually. It's been a while because COVID 2.0 happened and it's not very great because a lot of friends have been having the hard time because of COVID and they lost their family members and it's kind of heartbreaking and there is a widespread of COVID in our family as well, you know, extended family, and that's kind of not okay, basically. So that's a little dampening, but hopefully we could fight back and we could come up and, you know, the world needs more positivity. So stay safe wherever you are, and if you are watching this, you know, today is May. The lockdown really jogged your memory. Okay, so it is May 15th, right, today? So, yeah. Stay safe and hopefully we'll get over this pandemic very soon. So, what I have actually is a couple of products that I told you that I will be sharing in the last video. So, last video I was, you know, putting across... it was like an introduction to Tarunya Zabels, and she's an amazing lady, I can tell you that. And she has a lot of info on skincare. It's not like info, it's sort of understanding, you know. When someone understands something and does that particular thing, it is so much more easier for that particular person to excel in that field and have immense knowledge in that. So in that way, you know, Tarunya Jain has a lot of info and a lot of understanding, basic understanding of how your skin works, of how your health works, and that has led her to run a successful company now. And it's not really a great company, it's just a homemade home business basically. And this home business has a lot, a wide range of skincare, hair care, and other you know, health benefiting stuff like leaves, like natural teas, herbal teas, and you could get all that, and you could actually make a gift order, or you know, you could customize your order according to your budget. You can ask her to do that, and she would be very happy to do it. And the best part of this, about this business, is she uses only whatever can be upcycled, whatever can be reusable, you know. So I'll show this. This is a Uptan powder, and this is a lip balm. Okay, it comes with a sticker and everything, right? But this lip balm, it comes in a metal tin. Alright, everything is like, there is no plastic waste. There are glass bottles. There is no plastic waste. So, and her packaging comes in a very big carton box, and it just used a lot of old newspapers that people like me, you know, who are very, very fond of her and her products, they send her back. So if you have any old cartons, and if you would like to, you know, donate that, or if you even have plastic containers that you don't want to use, you know, repurpose, you could just send it to her and that will be repurposed, you know, in this very direct sense. So I just have these three products to show you today. Excuse this little guy because he's, you know, he's toilet training and he has a lot of heesh. Passes, say hi. No hi? Okay, let's just jump into the video. Alright, so the first product, it is sun infused massage oil. Right, it is a basic massage oil that you could use for any number of reasons. You could use it as a I'll just link her, you know, contact her FB page where you can contact her. You could get the pakka details down, but I'm just going to tell you how I use it and how it has benefited me. So I used to have a lot of pigmentation. You could see that there is a little bit of pigmentation. Right now, I have got nothing on. I have, like, my skin is bare. In its very truest sense, it is bare. And what I have on my skin is I just washed my face and yeah, I didn't do anything at all. My complexion is naturally a little bit dark, you know, dusky, right? But I used to be horribly tan and horribly out of shape, if you will, because there's been, as I said, I don't understand skincare, I don't know skincare. So this massage oil, that is where this comes. It is usually, I can just read it out, it heals all minor skin problems such as pigmentation, cuts, wounds, acne, rashes, and promotes a healthy, shiny skin. So that's what it does. You could use it as a spot treatment. So if I could pull you closer, I could show there are spots. Actually, there used to be a lot of spots. There used to be patches, dark patches here. And the color, the tone difference would be abnormally high. It's sort of like somebody who just was running to the through the jungle and they just appeared in the city area. That is how it will be like when you look at me. I don't have a proper pick for reference in here. I'm not a very pick savvy person, so I don't have all that. So what I do this before bedtime, I just apply this after washing my face fully, you know, just before going to bed, and when my skin is completely dry and cleaned. You could use anything, wash your face properly. If you are going out and coming and all, you use some mild soap or face wash. And she has a killer face wash, by the way, because I broke the last bottle, so I don't have one now. Mine is yet to arrive. So the face wash she has is awesome. It's very mild. It is it hits the tone right, you know, just right. It's not too much, it's not too less. So you could use that, and then when you're dried and dusted, you could use this, you know, much like a serum. What I do is use it like that, and it would naturally absorb, and I usually sleep in a humid place, and it is not really required. And if needed, for your condition, whatever you need, you could moisturize and do other things above that. So this is paka, and it's actually like a cream. It works and it's awesome. You will start seeing results in 1 week. After 1 week, after 7 days of application, of religious application, you will start seeing results. And this is paka, safe for infants, and you know, this guy steals a lot of it. So it's paka, safe for babies as well. So another thing that I do at midnight is this handcrafted lip balm. So this is the rose flavor, and there is no color or anything, but if you could see, there is no color, no exact thing, but there is a tint. You could see it closely if you are face to face and everything. There is a slight tint, but this is colorless. This balm is colorless and is mostly oil based, and it's perfectly safe for kids also. I say it out of experience and not out of endorsement. I don't endorse that, but it has been safe so far. So whatever, right? So this is what I do at night before bed and off to sleep. And in the morning, I'd advise you to use a mild cleanser or anything to wash your face, and your skin will see that improvement. And even my lips have seen that improvement, and it's like super paka fresh. So this is just a routine thing. And the one other mind-blowing product that I have come across, I mean, I've tried almost all of Taruna's products, almost. So there are just a very few products I haven't tried. I've loved every product so far, and it's been like 1.5 years of you know, Tarunya's journey with me, and my journey with Tarunya, and it has been absolutely wonderful. I've loved every product that I've tried. I have left out a few products only because I'm too lazy to maintain them. Because these are all natural products, and these need to be refrigerated properly, handled properly. You cannot just go buy throw it in the bathroom and just use your wet hands to scoop it out, that is not okay. You need to have a proper regime. You need to have like a face wash, you know, it comes like this kind of bottle, it comes in a glass bottle. No. That is enough. So sorry. This happens when you have exploring. See, that is okay. Sure. Okay. So, what happens with face wash and all, it comes in bottles, glass bottles of this size, almost like this, and you open it, you use a clean spoon. It could be plastic or silver or whatever spoon. It needs a clean spoon. You just can't scoop it out. It will flow all, you know, in all sides, and then you cannot just put it. It comes in liquidy. So that kind of a maintenance, that kind of care you need to give to those products as well as you give your skin, because they respond very well. So that is needed. So over the months, I have left out a few products because of these inconsistencies that I already have, that I just blame it on my laziness. So this is one other product, Natural Uptan. Uptan is, I don't know, everybody says Uptan. I don't know what it means exactly. But I understand that it is, it's Multani Matti, Moringa, Neem, orange peel. It has a beautiful scent of orange, the citrus scent. Wait. Okay, so that's Fuller's Earth and yeah, Multani Matti. Now, wait me. So this Uptan, you know, it has a lot of natural ingredients that we normally use. You could take the, you know, paints and you could do it. My mom used to do it for me, and I used to have this powder thing. It comes in a powder actually. It comes in a powder. Show you. It's just a powder, right? So, okay, Nathan, don't do that. That, you know, you just can make it a paste and start rubbing, and you just rub. You just wet your face and you rub, and it comes out at one instant, you know, it'll come out, you know, it'll just start drying up the oil and the adhesiveness, okay, and it will come out. So when you do that and you rinse it off after that, you could use it as a face pack as well, and you could use it as a face wash also. Just mix it up, wash it, and you could just rinse it off. So that, yes, this is not a paid promotion. It is not paid at all, not 1 cent. Okay, she's a very sweet lady. She's very responsible, very ethical. So I wouldn't expect any sort of payment or anything from her. So it's not paid at all. This is completely what I use, what I bought with my money. So that's it. Let me see you with another video down the line, afterwards, later on, anytime. I don't have a timeline. Okay, so see you and take care and stay safe. Please, that mind positivity you could do on meditation, you could start doing the journaling that you have been putting off for years together. Okay, so that will help. Bye bye. Thank you.